I can't put this any more simply. If you cook or bake, you need a food thermometer. Using a thermometer removes the guesswork. You'll know exactly what's going on inside your food, so you'll get better results.